Hello, you beautiful sinners. Welcome back to the channel. My name is Psynergic, and today we're playing the Quarry. Obviously, well, I don't think I played the first one on stream. I was streaming at the time, but I don't think I played it on stream, on Twitch. Anyways, we're playing the Quarry today. I'm excited for this. I actually really like story-driven games, so I'm excited to see how this goes on here. I'm telling you right now, there are going to be characters that die. I am fully aware of that. I'm already recognizing some faces on this nice little loading screen. I know that some of these characters are gonna die. I like games that have very real consequences. I am an old school gamer, you know, before the internet. God, not before the internet, but back when the internet was less accessible, especially where I lived. Like, I still like going back to those single player games that have real consequences for every single action that you take. So I'm excited for this. I did play the first one. I never recorded it or anything. I don't think I didn't have a YouTube channel at that point. I don't remember if Twitch was a thing or if I was on Twitch at the time. I don't remember. Anyways, doesn't matter. We're gonna play the Quarry and I'm gonna die. Okay. Oh, well, I guess my channel's not monetized, so this gaming channel is not monetized. It doesn't matter. As long as it's not blocked. Enable or disable streamer mode via the audio. Okay, whatever. Movie mode, couch co-op. Oh, is it like, oh, interesting. The rabbit hole. Okay, Neo. Well, let's do this. I'm streaming it from my Xbox to my PC, so I'm gonna be interested to see how this works. I always get the white controllers. I don't know. I just like them. It's an Xbox One. It's not a X or S. Oh, David Arquette. I know that name. The sun is setting and you're right here by my side. Nope. We got some stutters. The movie is playing, but we won't be watching tonight. This is probably not. Well, I guess it doesn't matter. Get it. That's right. Is this Ari? I'm such a bad gay man. I'm such a bad gay man. Just for asking that question. Somebody's gonna end up coming into my comment section going and tell me that they're revoking my gay card or something. It is. I know that line. God, if I'm wrong now, I'm gonna be doubly embarrassed. June 24th, Lara, Route 919. Oh no, no signal.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
It begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians.
It's love, Scott. I wasn't trying to trick you.
Scott Pilgrim.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's the baby.
Lesbians. It's Pride Month, okay? Oh, shh. Quick time events. This is interesting.
Take a moment to consider the following.
Oh.
As it will guide you through the various twists and turns
oh.
that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick time events.
I hate quick time events.
Which will
I'm so bad at them.
Just the right time.
Especially on our control, AX. I'm so used to keyboard and mouse.
Paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Okay. Okay, well, okay.
Oh, heads up. Yeah, honey.
Nice. Woo!
Yay!
Thanks for that, softball.
Thank you. Man, the roads are definitely getting worse out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic summer camp experience.
Oh, right. That's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
Yes, it does. Yes, it does.
Shores, there would be no United States of America.
That's not true.
Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
No, that's not true.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
Nope.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Seriously.
Just another guy.
He's a pretty dumbass. He's a pretty big dumbass.
Just another guy who's got a whole day named after him. So, put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
Seriously.
I'm working on it.
Now I got that song stuck in my head. Pick up leaflet, pick up the map. Pick up the map.
Voila.
What if we pick up the leaflet?
Yeah, yeah.
No, but seriously, what happened to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
It is the normal map.
No bars.
Of course not.
Okay, let's see. So we are... Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. For it. Hey, eyes on the road!
Oh! Oh, shit! Oh, what is that?! Ha ha! I didn't die. There was something behind you. I don't know what it was, but it was there. She's a witch!
Are you okay?
Yeah, yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Thank God you didn't die.
A bear?
What? No, no, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
It was a person.
It was an already dead person, I think.
Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't.
I don't think we did. I think she hit us. Ah, my neck.
And your back.
Oh, God.
What is it?
I think I have whiplash.
I really effed this car up.
Yup.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
It's still running.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. It's not still running. It's evidently not. We can move. Wait, what's this?
It's not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
By the way, I didn't do any research coming into this. Like, I had no idea. So I don't know what we're getting ourselves into. Wait. Interrupts. Safety tip number two!
At certain times throughout the night, opportunities will present themselves, giving you the chance to take matters into your own hands. It is worth noting that they are only suggestions. You don't have to act upon them.
Oh!
In fact, sometimes, it's better not to.
Okay. That's fun. I appreciate that. So what's gonna happen then? Snoop? Why am I snooping? Oh.
Max. you tell me?
That's none of my business. That's none of my damn business.
Thanks, hon.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Oh, boo.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Then picture yourself...
Hi, creeper.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Let's look around. Wait, why am I looking around? What else do I have to do? God. That's gonna come back to haunt me at some point. I know it is. Hi. I saw a thing.
Where are you going?
Maybe don't run after
over
it.
Here?
Maybe don't just do that.
Stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Don't do that. No, I'm not going after that. That's dumb.
God, Max, hurry up.
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Let's not check it out.
Hurt. I don't know.
I didn't actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you
I just
we hit
heard something right now.
I just want to check it out.
Okay? I don't.
All right.
I don't.
Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah.
What? No. No, don't do that.
How come every time some scary shit happened that we need to stick together, you white people always say, let's split up?
This is why y'all die. Is that a moose? Oh, the fool. Okay, so which is the way that we don't? Oh, these little skips are gonna upset me. They're gonna kill me at some point, and it's gonna be terrible, and I will curse the Xbox streaming to my PC. Hello? Huh, hello? What's this? Harem scarum. What's this? Okay, but mystery and magic. Okay. Was there? Okay. See, I know how to play these games. I'm gonna fail now that I said that, though. Curiosity sometimes does kill the cat, though, in these games. What's this? Hey, we found something. I'm gonna die. One of these days, this is gonna kill me. Maybe not this time. Escapology trunk? We gonna die. We gonna die. Harem Scarum poster. Prologue. Woods. This is a poster for a traveling sideshow. It looks like it's been... I can't... There's a light right here a while. Left forgotten in the woods. Oh, that helped. And those burn marks around the edges? Maybe like the Joker? A trunk filled with strange devices that an escapologist... escapologist, perhaps? Is that an actual thing? Is that an actual thing? A relic of a traveling show that must have passed through the area. Okay, that's fun. Maybe it's the fact that I just watched Circus from Stray Kids. but I'm getting those vibes. No. Go this way first. Or is that the way we just came from? It's not. Hey, what's going on over here?
What the hell?
What the hell? Broken cage! Oh. This decrepit cage has been engulfed by the woods over time. It looks like an animal has nested here. Was it a dog boy?
Yikes.
Yikes forever. Game reference.
This is too weird.
Yikes forever. I'll say it again. Actually, it is still one of my favorite sayings from a game. I don't know if it's the lights in my eyes, but I'm having difficulty seeing this. What? Whoa! Hey. Not cool. Is that a Geiger counter? I feel like I probably missed something back there, because I'm not Silas! I haven't seen that man since high school, okay? What's that? My phone light's gonna die at some point, right? Right? Hey! I saw that. First and foremost, why are you out there walking by yourself? Are you just asking to be killed? I'm in lesbians with you.
Silence.
F that, man. F that. I gotta pay attention. I'm so bad at these. So far, they're pretty easy, though.
Hey,
I didn't die!
Holy shit.
What's going on?
There's something out there. There was noises all around me.
All around us.
It's okay, it's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals, it's easy to freak yourself out.
No. Can we just leave, please?
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay.
There was a ghost lady whispering in my ear. She was made out with my ear hole.
Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of
Girl,
here.
Girl, chill. Y'all in mud.
Are you kidding me? Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max!
Alright, you're not helping right now.
I am trying to get us out of here.
All right, enough. Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
To be fair, she is. I mean, she's freaked out, but she's not helping.
We're okay. We're safe in the car. Really, we're gonna be okay.
Jeez.
Oh, fuck. Oh my God, my heart just exploded.
I would have peed.
Roll it down.
Excuse me.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
chosen path. Oh. Safety tip number 4, path chosen.
Hackett's quarry is full of twists and turns, unknown paths and unexplored wonders. With each step taken, you tread a path of your own, matched with its very own consequences.
We love consequences.
There will be moments throughout your stay that show you that the choices you've made, the path you've chosen, could have gone another way. At Hackett's Quarry, there's no such thing as the wrong way.
Well,
but be warned, some paths are more dangerous than others.
Ow. Well, that's fun. Okay.
Yeah. Something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and, you know, here we are.
Something jumped out?
I'm sorry, it was so dark and it happened so fast and they were gone.
They? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, God, no, of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think so. I don't know.
Sir? Keep the car running.
The Sir? Cop seems anxious.
Is this guy like the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
First cop? What?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
You don't have to be a criminal. That was quite slushy in my ear.
Folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night.
What are you doing out here?
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out. You know, I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
You're not going to make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight.
You going to murder us? What the hell?
Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place you can bunk up.
Why has he got blood?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am, you're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Ho! Whoa, okay.
Okay, fine. Yeah, we'll head to the motel. Understood. There's just one small problem.
I forgot to spring for the middle of nowhere coverage plan on my phone.
What he means is we're lost completely.
All right, ma'am. Step out of the vehicle.
Wait, what?
What?
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there. Okay?
Okay. I don't trust this guy.
Sure.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
What?
It's okay.
Whoa, okay. I don't like this. What was up with his neck? It looked like he had blood.
Okay. So, we... are right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
Considering everything that just happened, I'd listen to the dude. Maybe. probably. Assuming he's not actually dead. See, what's up with his...
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
He dies. Unless he's already dead.
Man. Why is this guy just sitting there?
Because he doesn't trust you.
That guy was giving me major weirdo
vibes. The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the...
Because he's dead.
Was it blood?
That's what I'm saying.
Nice to meet you.
Let me guess, gas.
All right, let's get back on the road.
Okay,
yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Me too.
Okay, so we're here,
mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel?
Just
to this guy's advice.
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible.
Y'all gonna die.
Shall we?
That's what I...
Y'all gonna die.
Ma'am.
Oh my god. If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you?
Yes.
I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Yeah.
Debatable.
Mm-hmm.
Easy.
I mean, I've gotten into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
Okay, they're cute. Seriously, y'all dumb. June 25th, 12:26.
You gotta be kidding. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we...
Y'all gonna die.
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
That is dumb.
Hello?
You dumb.
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that?
I mean, you don't assume shit.
Here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste
Why
of time.
Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll get the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
Go back to the motel. Don't stay there. Get out of there. Don't be stupid. They're gonna be stupid because this would not be a horror game without being stupid. That's probably what they want us to do, so not gonna do that. Which will probably get me killed at some point. Hello?
Is anybody home?
Hello? Is he rave? Is he got a rave going on in the car? What the hell? Okay. This light sucks. I can't see. I can't see a thing. Not a thing. I don't even know if you guys can see at this point. Oh, let's go with it. Nope, still sucks. Yeah, it's not as bad, I guess. It's not as bad. I hope you guys can see. It's a little too bright, but... At least I can see now. Shut up, owl. Yeah, let's go down to the big scary door down there. That sounds like a great idea. Probably won't get murdered. But hey, you know, we're a bunch of young adults. Might as well do it. You only live once, right? Indeed. What doesn't kill you makes you strong.
Fun. What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
That's not true. That's not true.
Laura, there's no one here. Come on.
Well, I'm going down to the scary door. Hold on, there's this big scary door down here, honey. I gotta go check it out. What is that? Oh. We're gonna die. Well, that's probably a good sign. Oh yeah, that's definitely a good sign. That's the best sign ever. You should definitely go into those. Should open them, release whatever demons in there.
Hey! Hey, are you okay?
This bitch gonna die.
I'll be right back, I'm gonna get some help.
You gonna die. You gonna die so hard.
Max! Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock.
Max, do the exact opposite. Leave this behind. Get out of there. Get out. Run now. Go back to the motel.
I don't know. You just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking. I...
Let me see.
Someone's gonna jump out.
There was definitely someone there.
I think you're crazy.
Okay so...
Hammer time.
You're yeah. Sure?
It's gonna be super loud.
MC Hammer time.
So, someone's trapped.
Might as well. Probably making all the wrong choices.
Wow, that was super loud.
Yeah.
Who's ready to die? I'll take the hammer just because I want to beat something if they come after me. This is the best idea ever.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
Have you seen Jason? Have you seen Friday the 13th? Have you seen any scary movie, period? Because you would not be doing any of this. The hell?
Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
Why'd you drop the hammer? Y'all gonna die.
Be careful.
He's like, go ahead and go ahead again. I'm gonna leave you alone because you a big strong woman and you don't need no man.
What are you doing?
I'm just, you know, I'm scoping it out.
Can I grab the hammer? Can I grab something, please? To beat a bitch. Ian. That's Ian. Ooh. I don't wanna grab that yet. I guess I have to grab that now. Bloodied collar. Okay. The bloodied collar looks to be too big for a dog. It's dog boy. What kind of dog would be called Ian anyway? That's human.
Max?
Max did the smart thing and he left. He left your ass there. Let's go back. I don't want to do anything with this. I'm out of here.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey. It's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am.
You're about to die.
I think our imagination...
Max?
I told you, you're about to die.
Max! Max!
His blood. Help. I think I'm bleeding a lot.
Yeah, what? We helping him. I don't know if it's gonna be a good idea or not, but we're gonna try it. Max, you gotta help, buddy. What the? He did warn you. He did warn you.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
He did. He did warn you. I don't think I have much choice in this. Like, we were all, they were gonna die. Let me know what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Yeah. Fill my heart with song. Biggest moon ever. Well, that's it for this episode, guys. We already got one dead, probably. The other one, she done got. All right, that's it for this episode, guys. Thank you so much for being here. Hold up. There, that's better. Hi. Full screen, Sean. I'm going to keep playing, but that's it for this episode. Thank you guys for being here. Do take care. Be safe out there. Wash your hands, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.